Hey yo, what's good everyone? Welcome to my channel, this is Mauro and today we're gonna react to the last performance of Hua Chenyu at the Singer 2020. And I'm here with this special vest given to me by Hua Chenyu in person. No, I'm just kidding. No, I had to buy some special clothes just for this occasion. This journey throughout the Singer 2020, it was rough, pleasant, very rough, let's say very rough, you know. It's been very difficult to upload these videos due to copyright on YouTube. You can go to my Patreon page, patreon.com/MauroReactions. You're gonna find all the videos of Hua Chenyu in the Singer 2020 without any special effect, you know. You can just enjoy the video as I'm watching it. In YouTube, I have to cover it, make a crazy special effects, so it's not so pleasant, you know? I mean, the quality of audio is still good, but quality of the video, not so much. But that's the only way that I have, so I apologize to you guys, and we should just watch this video together. Ciao! Yeah, I remember this song. I definitely remember this song. He would change his voice very much. I mean, the title of the song is Seven Personalities, so of course it's gonna be like that. I remember this was the song, if I'm not mistaken, the one he would do. I don't remember, but yeah, that's it. Okay. I made an attempt before to explain to you the part that I remember that it was good. This was the part, you know. Wow, I don't know how it does that. So cool. Sanskrit, yeah. Reciting the Sanskrit. Oh my god! What the hell is he wearing? He looks so cool! Ha ha ha! looks so beautiful. This last edition of The Singer 2020. Oh my God, just his versatility throughout each episode and performance, his acting. Oh my God, you cannot get bored with him. You cannot. So yeah, guys, I hope you've enjoyed my reaction, and I hope you will check out all the reactions also in Patreon. You know, if you want to support the channel, that's a good way to do so. We're gonna keep on reacting to watching you for sure. Very soon we're gonna start to react to Joe Chen, all the performances as well in this Singer 2020. So don't forget to subscribe to the channel and turn on the notifications for future reactions. But yeah, this is it for today. Just leave a like, don't forget to check out my other videos, and I will see you next time.